Home news reviews. Puppy Puppy have rescheduled their UK tour dates to September. The trio have managed to rebook the same tour, although their Cardiff shows has moved to Newport's Le Pub. The band took to social media to break the news and also announced that new music is set to be released before the rescheduled dates. Puppy upcoming tour dates are as follows: Saturday, September 1, 2018, Huddersfield Parish; Sunday, September 2, 2018, Liverpool Sound Basement; Monday, September 3, 2018, Oxford Cellar; Tuesday, September 4, 2018, Leicester Cookie; Wednesday, September 5, 2018, Southampton Joiners; Thursday, September 6, 2018, Brighton Sticky Mike's Frog Bar; Friday, September 7, 2018, Newport Le Pub; Saturday, September 8, 2018, Sheffield Corporation; Wednesday, September 12, 2018, London Borderline. Click here to compare buy puppy tickets at stereoboard.com. See puppy tour dates, buy tickets here. Let us know what you think. Leave a comment. You may also like photo. Manuel Ganue Crocaws. There's the sound of crunching and snapping. I'm in a graveyard, says Manuel Ganue. But he isn't really in a graveyard. John Carpenter will bring his anthology tour to London, Newcastle, Glasgow, and Manchester this October. History tells us that writers love to write about writers, and writing, and cafes, and corner tables in dive bars, and coffee and whiskey, and notebooks and typewriters, and muses and boyfriends and girlfriends and crushes. We're all probably guilty of taking our favorite songwriters for granted, expecting them to pour their trauma into art we often consume purely for the purpose of entertainment. But do we ever truly consider what they must have been through to produce such deeply personal music, and would we be comfortable releasing the contents of our lives for the whole world to hear and critique? Magic Gone begins abruptly with the Teenage Kicks-esque power chords of Better Than You, painting a picture of an album that's going to be fueled by anger, passion and enthusiasm, but the reality is far more measured. Photo: Justin Tyler. Close on Jim James' third solo album, the My Morning Jacket bandleader has dispensed with indie psychedelia in favor of straightforward, gutsy rock tunes. The result is a record of tight musical elements, with a consistently radio-friendly sound, that falls flat when compared to more innovative releases by better rock songwriters. Photo: Charlotte Patmore. All Ears is the second album from Let's Eat Grandma, the electronica duo comprising Rosa Walton and Jenny Hollingworth, and it shows impressive development from their precocious, if untidy, 2016 debut, Gemini. On Kamasi Washington's second solo record, Heaven on Earth, the LA bandleader has called up an impressive team of players including Tony Austin, Ronald Bruner Jr., Brandon Coleman, Cameron Graves, Terrence Martin, Miles Mosley and Thundercat. The result is a distinguished double album of rich intensity that channels galactic fusion, sounds from 70s blaxploitation and sprawling jazz spirituals,